Zdravíte lidičky, vítám vás již u 31. dílu z této série Half-Life. Relativně nedávno jsem začal vydávat i další novinku, novou hru. Takže teďko musí toho trošku hodně co natáčet. A je to taky vysvětlení toho, proč dlouho nevyšel žádný díl. Zatím teda Half-Life nemám dohraný. Ale myslím si, že se blížím už ke konci téhle série a nebude to dlouho trvat. Tady zase tenhle ten trapný dlouhý prolog, kterým mám dojem, že jsem si jednou prošel. Se vykecejte. O, já střílím. We heard that the research vessel had simply disappeared, vanished, with all hands, and even part of the dry dock. Few believed the Borealis would ever be seen again.
It should have been lost forever.
Ah, but now that we've found it, we can use it against the Combine. Did you
use it? That thing has to be destroyed.
But think of the advantage for humanity. We can't simply waste all that potential.
Has Black Mesa taught you anything? There's no controlling that kind of power.
Well, yes. There's always a risk, Eli. But my goodness, we have coordinates, blueprints, hailing frequencies. Quite ingenious of Dr. Mossman to hide it all in the carrier bay.
Well, that means she's still alive up there. But if the Combine catch her, they'll tear out everything she knows. There'll be nothing left of her.
But we don't know for sure.
I won't take that chance. I'm going after
Dad. Now, Eli, the only thing worse than Judith falling into their hands would be if they should get a hold of you. She may know the particulars of the Borealis,
ten
but you, you know everything about the resistance.
Listen
to Dr. Kleiner, Dad. Gordon and I are more than able to handle this. We'll get her back.
Kleiner, where are you? Why isn't the decoding finished?
Oh, fine. The code. Yes, Magnuson. It just needs a little bit longer.
If you're waiting for the Combine's go-ahead, they'll soon be here to give it to you in person.
I'll hurry along, Magnuson. I'll be back as soon as I finish.
Dad, are you okay?
Not again. Not again. I can't let it happen again. Not another Black Mesa.
Dad. Prepare for unforeseen consequences.
What did you say?
Dad! Get you off your feet.
Thank you, baby. I'll be fine in a minute or two.
Okay. Do you need anything?
Actually, Alex, would you mind getting me a cup of tea? There's a hot plate in the old staff room.
I'll be right back.
Nechcete si skýrit jiný problém?
Just keep an eye on him.
We're not going anywhere. Thank you, baby. The last time I heard those words was back at Black Mesa. You had just stepped into the test chamber when he whispered them in my ear. You know who I'm talking about. Our mutual friend. When he brought in that crystal, I knew I should have aborted that damn test, but I didn't. The whole world went to hell that day. And now he's using my little girl, putting words in her mouth. God damn it. I should have known when he rescued her, it was for his own damn reasons. Gordon, there's so much I need to tell you. Between us, we may finally have a chance.
Here you go. Is everything all right?
There's nothing, honey.
All right, people, change of plans. There is no way we can launch before those Striders are... Oh, excuse me if I'm interrupting tea time. I'll just step out until you've finished, if that's more convenient.
It's all right, honey.
Well, Freeman, I believe I've found the perfect use for you. Follow me, quickly.
I'll catch up with you in a bit.
Freeman, Striders are coming.
Ano.
A single one of those damn things could shoot down our rocket. We don't dare launch until all Striders are destroyed. Now, you've proved yourself capable, and the staff seem to respect you. Therefore, I'm putting defense of White Forest and this ingenious new weapon of mine in your hands. We call it the Magnuson device. Not my chosen label, you understand, but it seemed to please the personnel. Now look lively in there. The delivery port.
What did you say?
Now what it is a sort of sticky bomb, although cleverer than that makes it sound. From your point of view, you merely pitch the device at the Strider's hull, then blow it up. I've struggled with a mechanism for launching the device, but... Well, your zero-point energy field manipulator clears up that little problem. Now follow me, and we'll let you get in some practice while we still have time.
Jasne.
Don't be alarmed, Freeman. This Strider's days of impaling your friends are a thing of the past. Now, out in the field, we'll supply you with all the Magnuson devices you need through delivery ports like this one.
For the safety of the base, these devices are deactivated. Mm-hmm. They cannot explode like those you will find in the field.
Go ahead and take the device out of the dispenser. Now you'll want to use your gravity gun to throw it. That's right. Now toss it at the main body of the Strider.
A co to jako má umět?
Good. Now, take out the firearm of your choice and shoot the device.
To bude tak takhle jako, že debil nic neudal. Nic jiného to neumí. Ještě mi řekněte, že to je bugnutý.
There you go. Ah, not too difficult at this range, is it? Gets a bit harder when it's moving about and firing at you, of course. Now, let's move on to a more challenging task. Uriah, send the target to the far end of the rails. Very well. Try it now. Bit more challenging at this range, isn't it?
Trošku mimo.
Magnificent device, isn't it? I'll be right over here when you are ready to head out.
Znova. Really? Spokojenej. Bo co tady s tím kurva mám jako dělat?
Thank you.
to je protivný. Kolikrát to ještě budu muset dělat, hej.
Had enough? Your car is fueled and ready to go. Now, every building in the valley has its own dispenser port, so you'll have ample supply of explosives. Now, I must get back to my rocket, Freeman. I'm relying on you not to squander my trust or my Magnusons. Oh, and Freeman, if you pull this off, I might just forgive you for that debacle at Black Mesa. You know the one I mean, involving a certain microwave casserole.
Mm-hmm. Yes, yeah. Oh, bazooka, oh, loading, oh, moje kára. Super. Typuju, že podle tohle z toho nového vybavení, co jsem teď konce jakože dostal na své autíčko, tak hodně v blízký chvíli.
Taking a few liberties with your car. I added a rack for Magnuson devices back here.
Jasný. Potkám nějaký plusy parchant.
I tweaked your onboard radar so the combines show up red on the dashboard unit now. Plus, it'll send a homing signal to your HEV suit in case you get separated from your car. No need to thank me. Now check this map. We're right here at the south end of the valley. Rest of the gang's up north by the old sawmill, here. Head on up there, and they'll fill you in on the battle plan. I'll be staying here to watch the field and send status updates. Good luck out there.
Yeah, díky. Už můžu jakože nastoupit. Tak.
You'll find the sawmill at the far end of the valley.
Perimeter's clear. Still no sign of incursion. Keep alert.
So, they've sent Freeman, have they? Good man. We've counted a dozen striders just north of us. Our job is to keep them from reaching the base to the south. If they get close enough for one good shot at the silo, the whole launch is a bust. And in case striders aren't enough, recon indicates they're being escorted by packs of hunters. Now, what I want you to do...
Attention! Uh-oh. North perimeter breach!
All right, people, this is it!
We have a strider approaching from the crane.
Defensive positions, go! Oh boy, here we go. Everyone ready? We need to stop them here. Remember, keep them distracted while Freeman takes them down. Oh man, this is gonna be bad. Hey, stay focused! Get the cover and start shooting! Freeman will do the hard work!
Hey!
není, všechny to zabilo, jsem jedinej. Tohle se asi jakože stát nemělo.
Attention! North perimeter breach!
Alright people, this is it!
We have a Strider approaching from the crane!
Defensive position, go! Big cover!
Oh boy, here we go!
Everyone ready? We need to stop him here! Remember, keep him distracted while Freeman takes him down! Oh man, this is gonna be bad! Hey, stay focused! Get the cover up! Freeman'll do the hard work!
Takhle. Thank you.
traveling with the Striders. They're working in packs. Now we have a Strider coming in from the water tower.
Jako slyším toho sráče někde dupa. Docela bych rád věděl. Nevím kde. Tohle je vážně zvláštní mise.
Don't forget your car, Freeman. As if anyone could.
Tohle to je prostě úplně
Left. another strider coming in towards what used to be the sawmill.
Dodělatelná mise. Nejde udělat, ne dobře, jde udělat, ale já nevím jak. Kurva.
Magnus is over here, Freeman!
Jsem v prdeli. Tak to vypadá, že po hodně dlouhém snažení se nám mise povedla. Takže na asi tisícátý miliontý pokus se to povedlo. Rozstříleli jsme veškerý emzáky, co se tam objevily.
Tracking data.
ignore. Support equipment powered, powered down. Hold on a moment, Kleiner. Ah, Freeman. Well, I see the Magnus device performed flawlessly. I feel compelled to thank you.
Jenom se omlouvám za ten drobný střih, že to tam nebude vidět, protože fakt jsem to dělal asi na 20 pokusů. Že by to bylo potom ve finále zbytečně moc dlouhý to video.
Wow. For a minute there I thought you were going to get a hug. Let's go to the control room. We can get a great view of the launch from there. Well, here we are again. While you were out having fun, I found an old helicopter that I was able to get working. I've got it all packed up and ready to go. Never a dull moment, huh?
Wait a moment. I'm seeing a payload anomaly of approximately 8.5 pounds.
Well, that's within tolerance. Certainly not worth scuttling.
We're back.
Jordan. Hell of a job you did out there, son.
Let's not forget that with the Magnuson device, those Striders practically destroy themselves.
Yes. Well, I think perhaps Gordon had something to do with their success.
I suggest we adjourn this meeting of the Mutual Admiration Society until after we have launched our rocket. Now, I believe we're ready to start the auto-sequence.
I believe Gordon should have the idea.
You'll hear no objection from me.
It's all yours, Gordon.
Silent door is open.
Oh, ne, ne, my budeme střílet raketou. Jo, raketa letí. Hle, a co takhle ještě hlídat, jakože jestli náhodou někdo nesestřelí, co? A proč zatáčí? Já jsem odpálil raketu. Zmáčknul jsem to červený tlačítko a odpalil jsem Nový Zéland. No co?
We'll catch up with you in a moment, sweetheart. Gordon, hold on.
Dog, there you are.
The more I think about that warning from our friend, the more I'm convinced it has to do with Borealis. Don't be deceived. That ship must never be used. You have got to destroy it, whatever the cost.
Where are you two? You're gonna miss it.
Be right there, Alex. Gordon, thanks for everything you've done for Alex. For all of us. I couldn't be prouder if you were my own son. Now when you get back, we've got a lot to talk about.
Díky za další únavný prolog. Proč tohle vypadá jako konec hry? Řekněte mi, že to jenom vypadá jako konec hry, že ještě někam půjdu, že to bude ještě nějaký kurva těžký.
Hey, where are you?
Jo, budeme pokračovat, protože Doc utíká. No, nezbyla mi skoro žádná munice. Neříkej mi, že poletím vrtulníkem.
Open on the chopper radio in case Judith tries to reach us again.
Good idea. She could well make another attempt.
Oh no. Dad!
Gordon! Co to sakra? Ne.
Dad!
Alex!
Dad! Get away!
To je tenhle sráč. Jo, nekončíme. Budem pokračovat. Dejte to ode mě pryč. Ty vole, a další. Jo, budem zachraňovat tvého tatíka. Tak prej zachraňovat nebudem. Wow, tak tohle je síla. Takže tímhle si tady máme konec Half-Life 2 epizody 2 trošku tragický, kdy byl zavražděn Alexin taťka a konec zůstává tak otevřený, že opravdu se jenom čeká na to, kdy vyjde ten poslední, nejnovější díl Half-Life, pokud vůbec. Protože země od MZáku bude potřeba ještě pořádně vyčistit. Wow, tak tohle to byla dobrá rána. Minutu ticha pro Alexina otce. No, dobrá. A tímhle s tím tato série končí. Pokud se vám líbila, tak přidejte like, odběr, koment, je to na vás. Každopádně tímhle s tím tak se můžu naplno věnovat nějaký jiný série další, co mám rozehráno, mám toho docela dost, například Dark Souls, Vovko, můžu natáčet i to LOLko konečně pořádně, takže asi tak, takže díky za shlídnutí a rozhodně čekejte, že až vyjde novej Half-Life, takže ho okamžitě budu kupovat a budu ho okamžitě natáčet, protože takhle otevřený konec to prostě nejde a musí se to dohrát. Takže díky za shlídnutí a mějte se, čau.